This is the fifth night in a row.